Hey guys, what's up? So the next poem I'll be reading is 1386, and this is called One Last Chance for a Dance. This poem is about someone that gave up on love because of one fall. That same guy that broke his heart has come back for one more chance. Is he willing to give him another shot? And if so, how will things be this time around? One Last Chance for a Dance. I'm sitting alone at the table, a vase in the middle with red roses, drinking the wine from my glass, fiddling with my phone, minding my own business, however feeling a bit emotional. Everyone's gracefully moving their bodies to the music, and I have to admit, I love this song. With every beat and rhythm twirling around on the dance floor, it's almost as if they rehearse this. They all know the steps. It's all about trust and communication. It comes from the heart. And to be honest, I'm so tired from the last one, all those spins and circles. Ever since that last dance, I never wanted to attempt again. It just took one long deep fall for me to become afraid. So all I do is sit and watch now. Watching them move is actually more beautiful than being there. Still sitting alone at the table, finish the wine glass for my glass, fiddling with my phone, minding my own business. Maybe I should just go. And then I heard a familiar voice. And I saw a hand. I looked up, and there you were. Would you care to dance? The nerve! I laughed and got up, about to head out, when he followed my every step, blocking the exit. And I keep saying, we both know how this ends. Everyone in the room became still. But the music was still playing. He gave me his hand and said it again. Would you care to dance? But all I kept thinking about was the last time. Please, one last chance. I took a deep breath and gave in. However, this time, I lead.